cataract is very common indeed as you get older. It's when the lens inside your eye, which is crystal clear when we're born, goes misty, and that causes your vision to go misty. There are several symptoms of cataract apart from misty vision. You might find that you're particularly bothered by lights, for instance, for driving at night or if you're out in bright sunshine. And also sometimes there's a particular type of cataract that can change your prescription quite significantly actually and make you go more short-sighted. Cataract is nothing to worry about, and the treatment for cataract is surgery. That doesn't mean that everybody with cataract needs to have an operation, however, as many people with cataract live with it quite happily for many, many years. You might need to have your glasses changed more often than you would do if you didn't have cataract. And if it does go on to affect your vision, then the decision you have to make is whether the effect on your vision is worth taking the very small, but there nevertheless, risk of having surgery. The treatment is very straightforward. The surgery takes about 20 minutes or so and is done in outpatient, so you go in the morning and you're normally out by lunchtime. We know that cataracts can be related to UV exposure, so we recommend that everybody that spends a significant time outside wears sunglasses or protects their eyes with a wide-brimmed hat. So if you're worried about your vision or have any concerns about your eyes, visit your optometrist and they will be able to tell you whether you have any cataract and whether it's anything to worry about. And they might also be able to give you an estimation as to how long it would take before it starts affecting your sight. You can find details of your local optometrist on lookafteryoureyes.org.